We've just installed this dock lifeguard off a desert court in the Lake of the Ozarks. Now we're going to test it. We're going to go to the edge of the dock where the ladder is, where people are going in and out of the water. We're going to inject electricity in the water with our dock lifeguard probe. This should only be done by certified technicians or electricians. We'll put the probe in the water and inject electricity. And you can hear and see the dock lifeguard alarming. Safety first to the lake. DockLifeguard.com.